Alrighty, well, good afternoon, everybody. Well, back out again, and, I made it, so, just like I've been doing the past few days, gonna go ahead and do a chess stream, but I did state in the Twitch description, there's gonna be a chance that this is gonna be a short one, or I'll end up having to cut it short, just a really bad nap, like, all of it was like dream and nightmare filled, so, when that happens, it's like I hadn't slept at all, so, yeah, so don't be surprised if, like, maybe as early as an hour in, just, cause even now I'm feeling like my nap wasn't enough, so yeah, like I said, don't be surprised if I cut it short, and then also, like usual, especially on at this time of day, I usually eat and drink when streaming, so this time around it's gonna be some black beans with teriyaki sauce, or hell, I had it right here. Teriyaki sauce. And my usual chocolate almond milk. And then, for the session itself, just gonna go ahead and do the usual. Just gonna do some puzzles for a while. And then eventually I'll switch on over and probably do some, like, real-life matches. Down real quick.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
And I forgot to mention about this music. Here, let me put it on pause real fast. Yeah. We Love Wizardry. This is actually an album that came out in, like, the late 80s. I find this album to be a precursor to the dungeon synth genre. Guess here. I mean, I can't stray too far, cause gotta protect the king. Of course, it's wrong. Also, my tablet that I prefer to use for, I have my Twitch app on it. I prefer to use it for streaming, but it's not fully charged back up yet. For my morning stream, it actually went down to about 15% charge, and a charge is pretty slow. So, because of that, I have to use my cell phone, which has, it can have Wi-Fi reception issues, but when it does that, that basically means my chat is pretty much going to be disabled. If that happens, then I'm going to have to kill the stream as well, so. Can't really stream without chat, so. Think here. Okay. I think this should be it right here. Apparently not. Don't get it. Will that down there? Okay. Glitchy mouse. Don't want to move over here. But I would also assume that the game wants me to be able to move the pawn up as well. Apparently not. Moving there for check. It's still unrated anyway, so. I guess move over here. Going in for a mate. Apparently. Huh. Didn't have to move the queen at all. I guess we're moving up. Yes. Yeah, Should be mate. Yeah. Beat it out. Not sure on this one. Gotta be able to give the queen room to move. Yeah. I don't get it. Which way can we move? Okay. Okay, another little nitpick. Especially when you have a king like towards the middle. I suppose you could probably look at where the other king is positioned. But even then, it still would be kind of nice to have like a direction arrow. Of which way we're supposed to be going. Like if I'm playing as black, have an arrow showing, which side of the board I started on. Sure, some of these puzzles have had me tripped up too. Like when like all the action, like even the kings are like towards the middle of the board. I don't know which side I'm on. This looks more like the middle of the game than it does an actual puzzle. So most likely I'll probably get this wrong, but just go after the queen. Apparently that was it. Take the rook? Apparently that was it. But normally this isn't how I play. I'm not a piece grabber. I'm more of a go for the throat, checkmate the king type player. Thank you. So the game wants me to play with our queens? I guess move up here to attack the queens, the only thing I can think of. But like I said, I don't know what it wants me to do. Maybe here?
It's official. You suck.
This from before. I gotta check something real fast. Okay. Not really sure. I guess head him off like this, but yeah, I don't know.
It's official.
Should have seen that one. What was the other one? I don't get it. Starting to do this a lot.
That was pathetic.
Oh, I'm black. Okay. That took me a while. Actually, I can't move the rook. Can't move the bishop either. Sure, you'll see this coming. that the Rook? I don't know. I don't want to get trapped down here in the bottom row. I guess I can move the queen down to take it, but I kind of need her up here. We're trying to checkmate a king here. Excuse me. I guess go after the bishop? I don't know what else to do. Sound effects. Yeah, I'm really sucking ass right now. Chance to grab the queen. Where I was at. Just doing puzzles for right now. No. Oh, hi, Skull. Skull face? Oh, you're... Skull salad. Okay, okay. Yeah, it's been a while, bud. Yeah, if I'm on this weekend, I'd probably gonna be as early as Sunday. Option. So, how you been? Yeah, squashed in. Same here. They cut my hours. So there's a chance I might have to work an extra day now. Of course it's wrong. Wanted me to take it. Yeah, so instead of I forgot what I was gonna say. Instead of having a comment. Instead of having to go in at 8 p.m., I now have to be at work by 10 p.m. So it gives me 2 extra hours, but yeah, that time is pretty much just going to be me spinning my wheels, because yeah. Yeah, I still do Gems of War streams around 7 a.m. But I only really stream these days from Sunday to Wednesday, and that's it. Like during my work week, I don't stream anymore. I'm usually pretty messed up from a night at work, and even if I do stream, it's only gonna be for like an hour and a half. Yeah. It's still hurting my feet as well, but since I'm only working 8-hour shifts and not 10-hour shifts, it doesn't bother my feet as much. I'm not a fan of these ones. These looks more like a game in progress than it does an actual puzzle. Technically, it's not a checkmate. Move the rook down one. Guess here. Apparently that did it. Probably gonna be the wrong move, but oh, apparently it was. I think this is called a... There's actually a technical name for this kind of mate. Like a double knight mate or something like that, I don't know. But... I guess here, but he'll take it. Yeah, I didn't think so. Go after one of the rooks. Lose the queen if you do. I guess that's what you're supposed to do. Looks like another game in progress. In order to save McQueen's ass, well, I don't know what else to do. I guess here. I mean, King just has to move down one square, yeah. Got involved moving the queen. I guess here? Fuck it. Oh.
It's official. You suck.
I really don't want to hit, I just want to skip the fucking thing. Oh. Should have seen that one coming. I'm missing some of my sound effects. Yeah, that's one other thing they did too. They gutted out my soundboard. Thank you. Yeah. So it's like, even if you use a hint, you still lose points even if you solve it. Okay, I can think of a mistake on the rook. Guess that was it. And I gotta get over and grab the white pawn. Game in progress. Oh, this one. Nah, I'll skip it. That'll work. Whoa, no, I'm black. Yeah. Since I have two rooks? Nope, apparently not. I don't know what else to do. That was minus 16, hold on. Man, I gotta type something down on my notepad. taking on somebody who's 1100. And I got a glitchy mouse right now. Yeah, that was a blunder. Or not really. Should probably would have just taken the bishop anyway. Mouse is fucking up. I feel that's gonna happen. Bad call. Kind of hosed. How's a waste of effort? Gonna sack my bishop? If only to keep the keep our king from castling. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, miscalculated that one.
Uh-oh, retard alert.
Fuck, I forgot to type something down. Hold on. Gonna get a free rook out of that. Or maybe not. Check me in a penny. I think she's gonna move the knight. Put me in check. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. No. Put the queen under attack. I believe she's done for. Yeah. Thank you. So I guess it's gonna be a game without queens. Yeah, I gotta start moving my king up. Say there is an en passant move that you can do, like when your opponent's pawn gets too close, you can still move your own pawn up two squares and take his. Stacked over here. Guess I'm about to find out. Yeah, that's en passant. Okay, so that's how that works. Well, just gonna go ahead and say fuck it. A butcher. And I missed one.
It's official. You suck.
I'll probably do one more. I'm probably gonna call it a sesh afterwards. looks like we got another palm grabber. Wants me to do that. Yeah, I'm thinking he wants me to do that. I don't want a game without queens, so...
Thank you.
in case I didn't say earlier, probably after this game, I'm probably gonna call it a sesh. I made a bad call doing this. I'm having a hell of a time staying awake. Like I might end up having to. Time's starting to run out for me too. Time for some pawn grabbing on my own. No, that'll jam the, that'll jam my queen up. I have no choice, though. Yeah, jammed it up. Probably end up losing off. Probably gonna end up losing my pawn in the process. I don't want to go all the way down because I don't want to block the rook. won't be checkmate. I think you can move up one. I think it's checkmate now. Yeah. I thought this would go the distance, but no. But yeah, I gotta go ahead and... Yeah, I'm having a heck of a time staying awake right now. Plus, I still need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. As well as me having to get going on the... my stream video here, too. Gotta get that all prepped up and exported to YouTube. Most certainly, I'll need to get a nap in there, too. So, still gonna have a pretty busy afternoon and evening, but once again, I thought I'd be able to be on a while, but no. But like I said at the start of the stream, this is had a bad nap, so wasn't quite as refreshing as I'd hope it'd be. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, this is my work week. So, tonight, tomorrow, and Friday is my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, the way it's been going on lately, I don't stream on those days. I'm usually too beat up from a night at work, and, even if I do come on, it's only gonna be for like an hour and a half. You're just gonna be doing, dailies and farming type stuff on Gems of War, so not really stream worthy, not really worth writing home about. So I'll probably be on again as early as Sunday morning. Default time is 7 a.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully when I'm more awake.